Hello, people.
Hello.
It's really cold out here. Like the first time we've left our house in weeks, and I miss my house so much.
This is me now.
This is where Hannah lives. It's Antarctica. There's no one here, and it's freezing.
So if we go wrong, we'll blame that, not the fact that we haven't practiced for a million years.
It's May, and I've got fingerless gloves on, and I'm actually shaking.
I hope you're all okay. We miss you.
Oh,
we can't see you or what you're saying, but there's comments and stuff. I don't know what the angle's like. Mm. And a bit of wind. Not from
Hannah's got a bit of wind, she just said, if you didn't hear that. So in that's why she's been isolating in this field for so long. Yeah, it is a bit windy out here. Nothing to do with us, just nature. But you might get a little bit of a rustle on here. The phone's been put in a fridge tray that you can't see because you're all inside the fridge tray at the moment. We're going to do a live set from the fields here, and we hope you enjoy it. We've socially distanced ourselves from each other, which really suits me because I don't know when the last time Hannah washed was.
I had a lovely shower today, actually.
But did she?
I got proof.
If you've got proof, you were showering together and that's not social distancing. So... Okay, this one is called Awakening.
2, 3, 4.
Don't look at me like that. You know I will react. For all the times that you pushed me through that door. For all the times that I just chose to ignore. What do you have to be? It's not your choice. This is my voice. I'm awakening. Don't speak to me that way. Cause I've got plenty here to say. To make it clear that it's not a state of mind. To make it known that I will not compromise.
With someone just so unwilling. Don't tell me what I am.
It's not okay to make me feel that. I'm afraid this can't begin. You can't stay the way I'm living. This attempt of your sin. It's not your choice. This is my voice.
Does it have another chorus?
I think so.
Yeah. I think it might. Well, everything's changed in the world, hasn't it? So we're just fitting in with the new normal, which is different. And that's what that was.
It's nice to play and you actually be there, Abby. I don't know how you're feeling about that.
Can you move forward a little bit because you're behind? And or shall I move back? As in we're like... not next to each other.
My flight or flight's kicked in again. A minute ago, I don't know if you saw, but I started the live video and panicked and threw my head onto the floor into near some sheep. Shit.
Right, what's next, Abby?
Believe.
Okay.
I think I'm in tune.
I don't know what's more stressful, this, or playing to an imaginary Hannah from our house. I miss the old days.
We haven't got an excuse to get it wrong now. We could blame technology before.
My hands are so cold, I don't think I can play. But the sun is coming out a little bit. Okay, here we go. 2, 3. Don't go like that, does it? Are you that one? Oh, 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 oh. remember how to play them, they'll all end with, oh, yeah. Sorry, guys. That was proper rusty. And do you know what? We actually rehearsed that one a minute ago. So that's the best that it's going to be.
Okay. Sam? Voices?
Now. I brought the thing.
Oh, nice. Okay.
Okay, so, definitely know this one. This is The Voices. And seen as Han and Sam have socially distanced together, then Sam gets to be part of it too, which is great. So, oh, you've brought your own cube. Sam just walks around the countryside with his busking amp looking for bands these days. Like, a lot of farmers out here. I wondered if you need yourself a busker.
There's a small voice in every one of us that talks on our behalf and shouts out all our faults. It's a long life to listen to the lines they write. And they're wrong. We can all be strong when they expect us to be straight. We won't bite at all their bait. We can find use in all of the mistakes they make. Boxes with our heavy hearts and hopeful minds, scream and tear it down and shout, what's this all about? We take this truth and wear it with our eyes so wide. We live the lie. Can we grow to learn to shake off the monsters and run, run, run for your lives? There's a mad dog on its way to ruin your mind. Do it all your own. It's an unkind world we're lost within. Closing in, and the chances disappear in this wonderful world. We'll never know just why we're here. Hold on to every part of you, for the demons in the dark will play games within your heart. Let it go, end it now so you can start. So we open up the boxes with our heavy hearts and hopeful minds, scream and tear it down and shout, what's this all about? Truth and wear it with our eyes so wide. We live the lie. Can we grow to learn to shake off the monsters and run, run, run for your lives? There's a mad dog on its way to ruin your mind. Do it all your own. Have fun, fun, have as much as you please. Make it big, make it bite, bring it down to its knees. Do it.
I he haunt me, tease me, beat me up and taunt me, distorting all my thoughts so often daunting, keep me fooling. They're causing me to doubt myself, convincing me I'm pointless. Voices always screaming, leave me bleeding, keep me joyless. I can't escape, I try to run but cannot hide. No matter where I run to, though they're always in my mind, locked up inside. No way to make them leave, they amplify every doubt I have about myself. They thrive on spreading lies. I don't know if I'll make it on my own. Just me versus the monster as it craves to take control. Invisible to others, so it grows but isn't shown. It's hard to fight the monster when you're fighting it alone. The thing if it's the most is showing others that it's there. It tries to make you scared to share, convince you no one cares. That's just cause it's aware that there's no way that it can beat you. Open up yourself and call for help, it can't defeat you.
So we open up the boxes with our heavy hearts and open minds, scream and tear it down and shout, what's this all about? We take this truth and wear it with our eyes so wide. We live the lie. Can we grow to learn to shake off the monsters and run, run, run for your life? Please.
don't call for help, it can't defeat you. Shake up the monsters and run.
Thank you.
How are your hands doing?
Awful.
So cold. It's so cold. Like, it's like something's wrong. Like, Raynard's has kicked in with nerves. Oh, how's everybody doing at home? Not that we can see any of your answers, but hopefully you're all safe and warm. It's like we're feeling really sorry for ourselves.
We're happy.
Up here in the cold.
Oh, what's on the next? Okay, all the webs.
Well, cheers, everyone.
Cheers. Did somebody say I had a beer?
Behind you.
Yes.
Notice how her voice went really high. Sam, did you say that I had a beer? Did you put a beer there for me, Sam?
No, I didn't. Sort that out. Cheers, everyone. Cheers.
Okay. Abby, somebody just said Sam's in a Nick Parker hoodie. Not seen him in that before.
That's unusual because I haven't seen Sam for weeks until I got here, but every picture I've seen Sam in, he's wearing the Nick Parker hoodie. And then today I was like, how long do you intend on wearing that? He's like, forever. So Nick Parker, if you're listening, Sam won't be buying any more merch because he's bought one jumper and that's enough to last him a lifetime.
And I'm gutted because I've got mine first, so I can't wear mine anymore, so we'll be that couple.
I'll just be that couple. You've got matching Crocs. That's the honest truth of it, everyone. Like, lockdown's happened.
No, mine
are
different.
She's gone from being one of the coolest people I know, and she's plummeted to the dark depths of Sadsville.
I'll take that as a compliment.
And not only Crocs, she's got the Crocs with the holes in. So they're like and cold Crocs.
The ones that say Crocs.
Yeah. Yes. Just in case you didn't know that they were desperately sad, they've got their own name on the side. I guess the holes will mean that you can be sad without athlete's foot because you're ventilating, so there's a silver lining.
Abby, you know Fan's got some too.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry, I'm not going to hold back because our audience of two is wearing Crocs. These are my thoughts. Oh, three, sorry, Sam. Yeah, but you sang, so...
They are.
Yeah, see, they're all right. Birkenstocks, different level. With socks. German. Right. Okay, this is called All the Webs. I practice patience. I want happiness. I choose this. You've deceived me.
Ooh.
our audience has grown to four with the arrival of Woody, but again, that's safe because everybody here lives with someone here, and the people that don't live together are us two, and we're not together. We're together alone.
I'm downwind of you.
What does that mean? You can smell me?
No.
Oh, as in if I had germs?
Yeah.
It's okay though, because I've literally been nowhere. Like, not even to a shop.
Really?
Yeah.
Nowhere?
Nowhere.
You've still got really good social skills.
Oh, thanks.
That's all right.
I take it as a massive compliment.
Yeah.
I've Where been would to they shops have gone and... just from not speaking to people?
Yeah.
What, like you only learn from people in Lidl?
You do learn a lot from just general chat from day-to-day life, don't you? I do. I had, as a negative one, but I had some road rage earlier. But I won't go into that. But it brought out a side of me that I haven't seen for a while.
You want to get that side on lockdown?
Yeah, that can stay. It wasn't my fault.
Obviously.
Okay.
Right. Okay, this is...
Through the Night.
Is it?
Yeah.
Cool.
Okay.
So this one is called Through the Night, and it's all about not wanting to run out of time with somebody you love, which at the moment all we have is time, so even the people we love are probably like, I've had enough of you, to be honest. We've had so much time together that perhaps this song is no longer relevant. I'm being silly, obviously it is.
How do you transpose on this piano, Sam? I bought a new piano recently, and now I'm thinking that it had batteries in it, but it hasn't. So I've got this one, which does have batteries, but I don't know how to transpose.
Hold that down, and then press up or down on there.
The day falls away and my eyelids are heavy. My heart, it beats so fast, my sorrow so steady. For each word we've shared through spit and despair, there's a million thoughts that fly above our heads and in our dreams. We laugh as we cry. The day so far away. To cope. I cannot be sad for the life that we had. I cannot be scared for the time we will share. Let's talk it through. Just me and you. I thought when you started. Thank you, everyone.
That is the end.
Thank you.
I really hope so.
When you first started, I was like, oh no, she's got it in organ setting. Yeah. It sounded really like, boom.
I'm back at school.
Yeah, you're playing an organ.
No offence. It's your keyboard. It's lovely. It's got a lot of buttons, but it sounds like I'm at school.
It just felt like you didn't have the right setting.
Piano.
Piano?
Piano. I've got an organ next time.
Okay.
Pick. Abby?
So I can't give you a pick, even if I had a pick. I can't help you with this
one. Oh, yeah. Found it.
Okay, what's next?
Okay, this is one positive to the lockdown, is that I can't provide you with the things you've lost. You just have to find them yourself. I'm like, I can't, even if I wanted to help you, I can't.
You can point them out if you like.
I wouldn't. Even if I could see where it was, I'd be like, nah, she'll work that out herself. If not, she'll go to Lidl and ask for someone's help.
Went to Greensdale Farm Shop today. It's amazing.
Did you have road rage then?
On the way back.
Busy lanes.
It is. Basically, I pulled over for somebody, but it wasn't enough room, and so he banged on my van.
Oh.
What did you say?
I can't say it on a Facebook Live. If anyone wants to know, you can.
If it was to rhyme with something, what would it rhyme with? Like you could do it in an alternative version.
Ducking click.
Ah, yes. Oh. That's like, I did that a 7 out of 10 for rage.
It was really bad.
Okay, so this is Lie Awake.
Lie awake at night and we wonder why we have to break inside to appreciate this ride. You stand up
Stop worrying about it, I'll let my mind be still. For this worrying won't change what's at the top of this hill. I'll stop worrying about it, I'll let my mind be still. For this worrying won't change what's at the top of this hill.
My fingers, they're actually white. Like, I can't feel the string, so there was a lot of squeak in that. Sorry. Woody's just chucked a massive motorbike. I'll give it a go.
Right.
So.
I hope that we sail on troubles. This is what I'm a bit worried about with the keyboard. Oh, no, I've got that one. Okay.
So, you might have seen a video yesterday that we posted. And it's a brand new song that we managed to write together during lockdown, which I can't believe we actually did it. we didn't do the video for it, but it's called The Hope That We Sail On, and we're going to try and play it now for the first time. We did do it once in the sound check. It weren't as good as the first two songs that we played on here. So, okay.
Actually. No, I'll do it now. Also, they, smell like sweaty man. Okay,
one sec. Ow!
Yes, yeah, so thank you to everyone for your lovely comments and things when we posted this video. It was nice to be able to still be creative, even if we can't be together. So, here we go.
Two, three.
I'll hold you with trust in my worrying mind, and I'll try to avoid too much thinking. As thinking is drowning the hope that we sail on the seas when our boats are all sinking. You digest the truth to make new plans as you shake defeat while avoiding hands, and you look for proof in all that you can, in suspecting eyes of every man. The silence screams your darkest thoughts and your dream of yesterday, and how you place the truth of how you face the days we have to save, and denial fades from your happy face till it cripples your innocent mind. You remember how you took for granted the fact that you're alive. With every fiber of your desire, you step away from love. But love is a fire that only requires an energy to burn. So I'll hold you in trust in my worrying mind, and I'll try to avoid too much thinking. This thinking is drowning the hope that we sail on the seas when our boats are all sinking. And you realize your fickleness and how you love your life, and how the human race can step up to its desire to stay alive. And while you question all its consequence, before you seek the reason forcing you to think outside the box, for every realization that our time is now and our love is strong without it. Couldn't carry on, carry on. So the love spreads and the choir sing, and the people start imagining a world that we can peacefully live in. A world that we can together sing. So the love spreads and the choir sing, and the people start imagining a world that we can peacefully live in. trust in my worrying mind, and I'll try to avoid too much thinking, as thinking is drowning the hope that we sail on the seas when our boats are all sinking.
Oh, I like that one.
That one went better than the ones we've been playing for like 25 years. Nice one, everyone.
Okay, so count our luck.
Troubles.
Troubles.
Or not. Up to you. If you want to play the organ, it's completely.
Guys, organ or not? Or guitar? Oh, yeah. Organ.
Should we go for it?
Okay.
We should say thanks as well to the people who have been really loyal on Wednesday nights and religiously sharing their Wednesday nights, supporting us, and to everybody else. But there are people who have come back every Wednesday, which is just amazing.
I can't believe it.
I mean, last week we played bingo, which was actually really funny. I really enjoyed bingo. Yeah, it is funny, isn't it, Anne, that we actually are having a conversation like, how's your week been?
Yeah.
Tell us what you've been up to. Like, what have you been doing?
I've been... It's
okay, so anyway,
world.
That's enough of that. So on to the next song.
Oh, yeah, I can actually channel.
I like the old way, though, where I give you, like, a length of time to speak and then just snatch it away.
And I've got used to that. Now I actually have to speak, so feel free to interrupt me at any point. I've got nothing.
I'm going to... Yeah, when we actually start back, I'm going to go completely mute. Be like... That's never going to happen. That would be really hard. But as the weeks progressed with our live gigs, you started to speak really quickly. So I'd ask a question and you'd be like, well, actually, thank you for asking, Abby. This week I was trying to get as many words as you could in the gap.
I know this feels really slow now.
What cabin is this?
Three. Oh, no, two.
Two.
Okay.
Laura Love.
Really? Yes. Well, bingo, we've paid for that, so that lasts a month, so...
We can do other nights as well.
No, the law says you can only play bingo on a Wednesday, actually.
But only if you've been to bingo before.
Yeah, and Han, the new challenge would be you've got to think of new numbers rather than stealing them from...
Yeah, that was a stress. That was 2 days into moving into this lovely place. And I had to think of bingo questions.
I'm not being funny though, but your move in involved you driving into a field. So it's hardly stressful. You're like, I just had no time once I pulled the handbrake up and sat there. 2 days went by. Okay, so.
Okay.
I don't know how it goes.
Abby's got it. I offered to heat up our cottage pie earlier. But it didn't work in the caravan.
Woody said to me, are you taking a packed lunch when you go to do this? And I was like, well, yeah, because I can't, like, go in their caravan and eat their food. So I bought my cold cottage pie like I was going to school. And then Hannah went, no, we've got an oven. We can heat it up. But she put it, she scraped it on into a dish and then put it in the oven, but didn't turn the oven on.
Two dishes? Oh, wait, like, you sort of wash it up is a big thing now, and I put it into two dishes for you. I slapped it into one, slapped it into the other one, so that you'd have your cheese on the top. So now I've got to wash two dishes, and you still didn't get a hot cottage pie.
They sat opposite eating their hot burgers, while I cold cottage pie.
Sorry.
I can't moan. That was the intention. It was a short-lived bonus where she was like, no, you can have hot dinner in our house. But then, like, within seconds, it was snatched away.
Anyway, this is Troubles. This is for you, Abby.
This is for everyone out there who's had cold cottage pie for tea. This is for all you people who have had cold cottage pie over the years. Hang in there. Wake from a night full of sorrow and carry your grief into tomorrow. It's all you can taste from this bitter need. In the absence of hope, we can't get what
in this
we
time.
Need.
Hold it divine.
Push it away just to keep it in line. I won't let you challenge this certainty.
gonna make it through. You know you're gonna make it. You know you're gonna make it through. You know you're gonna make it. You know you're gonna make it through. You know you're gonna make it. You know you're gonna make it through. And we believe in monsters.
You know you're gonna make it through.
It was ourselves we should have feared.
You know you're gonna make it through.
And we will never reach the surface.
You know you're gonna make it through.
If we are drowning in our tears, well now I can see the devil was me. Seeing our flaws. Everyone's temperatures doing out there.
Nice.
Yeah, the sun comes out and it's like, and then it goes away again.
Should we go straight to Have It All?
Yeah.
Which is number three.
Three. Yeah, and I'm A. To be aware, it's the admiration pouring out. It's the life I won't live without. It's this second and all we found. It's our vision. Just look around. We have it all. There is nothing that we can't do. There's so much that we have left to see. I'm just gonna let you do that one on your own.
It's in our lives, it's in our story, it's all the grief.
that now.
Cheers! Ah, this is so nice to play to an audience and a really good one as well.
Yeah, thank you guys.
I'm loving it.
Okay,
every time.
Okay, so we've got just a few left.
This is a song called Every Time.
Oh, no.
And this is, I think this might be Yvonne's favourite. So this is for you, Yvonne. And if other Yvonne is watching, I can never say your surname, Yvonne.
I want to say Dina.
Yeah.
Or Dinah.
Yeah.
In German, D-E-I. No, D-I-E.
Dina.
Dina.
Yeah, I reckon it's Dina. You can correct us on this. But I thought, Sam shouted out the other day, it's Yvonne's birthday. So we sent a happy birthday song at about 2 a.m. But it was the wrong Yvonne. So this is for you, Yvonne, but this is a happy birthday to other Yvonne as well.
What did you say, Woody?
Dina.
Dina. Ah. Dinner.
Yvonne Turner.
Sorry, Yvonne. Happy birthday.
I just want to retune this one so I can, because my hands are so cold. I can't hold the strings down.
I'm going to come and say.
Read some comments. Hey guys, Simon Bliss here, Rebecca Blake. Wow, there's 258 people.
There.
Yeah. Awesome. Sorry about the angle of me. It's really lovely to see you all. Well, not that we're seeing you, imaginary.
They're seeing so much of your face right now. Again, full nostril.
Hello.
You keep your pharynx to yourself, love.
This is Snake. Oh, you probably can't see him because he's really low down.
Is he called Snake?
Snake dog.
Snake dog. Oh, Snake. Hello. He's got a cool collar.
She.
Oh, even better. She's a lady.
I can't say it out loud. I'm the luckiest girl in the world since you came back. I know, 'cause I pinch myself to see if it's real. It's real. I think we might be learning how to trust. I feel in time I don't want that much. I don't know where this is going, but I know whatever happens, our love, will we go? Show us how, and this time
Wondering what we were looking at the other side of this hedge.
We'll show you in a minute.
I was riding one of them today.
Wow.
Oh, that felt really fitting. I'll come back to you. We will come back to you one day. We'll be playing again.
Right. Okay.
Okay, so We're moving towards the end of the set. We have just a couple left. But thank you, everybody, for tuning in again. Thank you for being part of the Sirens fan group, which we're still, like, blown away by, but there's been some really nice things going on in there. And if you didn't exist, nobody would play Sirens Bingo with us. So that's kept us really happy and entertained over the last few weeks. So thank you, and it's lovely that we get to do this, Han, that we get to be this close at least.
It feels like it's the start of the next chapter, good. Which is really good. I hope everyone feels that way too. Yeah.
But I mean, like, you're on chapter one over there and I'm on chapter five because we're so far away.
Right, at least it's the same book.
But I mean, is it? Would we be in the same book?
I mean, We're a bit ropey.
A ropey book.
My mouth's gone numb. I can't speak. I've only had three sips of beer, so I can't blame that. It's pretty chilly. But in all seriousness, I hope everyone is doing okay in this weird time, and hope you're keeping ways to keep sane and happy and stuff.
Absolutely. And that there are loads of positives that we're going to take from this. So although it's, you know, things are highlighted, the stuff we're missing and the people we can't see, there's loads of really good stuff that will come from this. And I hope that certain things get carried forward into whatever is beyond this, like people being more patient and compassionate and Hannah's grown potatoes. Yeah.
I haven't actually planted the potatoes yet.
You said you were on a veg box.
Asparagus.
Oh, Hannah's planted imaginary potatoes.
We've got herbs.
Know you've got herbs, mate. You've always got herbs.
In my teeth.
Okay. Yeah. So this is called In This Time, and this song was written about, Oh, no, it's not.
Yes.
Oh, can we, though?
Yeah.
Oh, no, because then you've got to open tune and then go back. Oh, don't worry, I'll just do that.
Where's my other guitar?
I don't know, you can bring it.
That's over there.
Just gonna go and get my guitar.
So what are we gonna do in this time?
Don't mind.
I don't know what to do. I know, let's do Together Alone and then okay. Sam, would you be able to grab the guitar?
I was gonna run with the camera and film Han.
Oh god. Oh, I think
the battery might be going on the camera as well.
I've got the battery back.
We've still got 20%, that's good. It's not, is it?
Okay, so this is Together Alone, and this one's actually quite fitting as well. So this could fit the speech I was trying to make about living in this time, which obviously applies to the other song, but this one is all about
time as well.
Time. I feel your absence in the light. Only you can make it better. Wishing away these dusty days. Just know we're all in this together. Push through and see your worth. Find faith in all that's cursed. If you believe it, so will we. You can live out all your dreams. Time is never too much. Time forever on our minds. We try to climb inside the concept behind what keeps us all alive. So run, run faster than you think you can. Bolder than your master plan. For we are strong, we all belong, and all we have is find the chance you wish to see. It's the same for you and me. Say it when you feel it. Contemplate real bravery. Go and break your boundaries. Go and sail across that sea. Beyond the moon. So soon your time will come. Take that idea and go run. Run. Time is never too much. We've got as many horses as the audience as people. It's a sign of things to come. We play mainly to livestock. That's good though, Devon girls.
I hope they like it more than our dogs like it.
Yeah, they hate it. Maggie doesn't mind. Maggie loves it too much. Like, she gets involved. She makes the guitar case her bed and puts her head on like the drum pedal, but Teo's like, kill me now, get me out of here. Okay, so, couple left. We have In This Time for you. So the message of this one is about living in this time and appreciating the moment, which feels like a weird message to say right now, but actually going back to my epic speech from 5 minutes ago, that there is a lot, hopefully, that we will hold on to, and there is a lot of positives in this, that we've caught up with people that we might not have spoken to for ages, or made that call to a family member that we've should have made a long time ago, or we've caught up with things, and that's a really good thing as well. So positives.
Tend not to ask for help, you're wrong, I'm strong, I can do it all on my own.
Falling from grace, I fear. I've got to be the best, I've got to test myself to prove I'm not insecure. I'm living for the words I heard,
a face, a place, a lifetime ago. I know I can do it on my own. I know I can do it on my own.
But the fact remains, I get bored to endless midnight dreams set me free.
Can only move as fast as the water chooses to carry me.
Awaking, flaking, agitated, give me your energy.
We're taking turns as the candle burns at both ends of this party.
This is it, guys. Thank you for sticking about. This is next year.
And we've got a request that everybody stands on their feet.
Seeing as the crowd's so small, if you don't, you'll really stand
you
out.
Really notice you. And everybody at home, if you all stand on your feet, wherever you are, even if you're eating dinner, well, maybe not if you're eating dinner, actually.
No excuses.
You've got a microwave, you can reheat it.
Oh, just rub it in. Everyone's out there having hot food. Are the horses up on their feet over there?
And the sheep.
And the sheep, they're all up. Okay, Snake the dog.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's... cheese. Scoffing some... sheep poo over there. So guys, we're thinking that the next live stream we do, we're going to try and organise something for the Music Venue Trust, because it's something really important to us as touring artists that use smaller venues like the Music Venue Trust locations all around the country, and it's these small venues that are at the biggest threat of closure during all of this, and they struggle in the best of times. So we're going to try and organise something. We don't know whether that will be here or next week, weather dependent. We'll find somewhere, somehow, to do something for the Music Venue Trust. So hopefully we will see you guys again, and we'll keep our page updated with what's coming next. And we'll leave you with that.
Nice. And a special shout out to Simon Pilley, who's been amazing for all of this. This one's for you, Simon. 2, 3. Oh, you have to get down, by the way, when we say get down.
Get down.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Of the year, and the season is swallowed by duty. The tie knots around those with restless minds. Their voices of pride get choked by the ribbons of envy that suffocate dreams and replace them with questions of why. We all
I was really worried that your jet chair was going to snap close there. Please let that happen next time. Woody's just gone for it. Ready? But you'll get up.
Break paper chains, turn the tables you wasted. And I'll pack up the old things and shelter. Something I've known from the start.
We all fall down, darling.
It's really funny with just four people. It's not the same. It's not the same. Like, thanks for trying. And we really appreciate it, but...
Can we get back up?
But you'll get up.
Woo-hoo! There's only one more.
We patiently wait, wishing hours away, we remember. To make space in our lives for the gifts that the morning may bring. We wait with our hearts full of hope and childish magic. Presents are people, not things. We all fall down, darling.
She'll be filming you guys.
Yeah, we should. They're like little dead flies with their legs in the air. It's great. It's like a really sparse children's party. And we all stand up. Yeah. Hold on. It's not too late to start again. Wrap up war tonight, my friend. Yeah. Caesar's coming.
Next year I'll fight to fill every piece of my heart.
High five.
And thank you everybody at home for watching. Thanks guys.
Thank you. Do you want to see the horses?
They're miles away now.
Yeah.
Oh, next time.
Oh, 2 meters apart still, they live together, it's fine.
Bye guys.